गुड इवनिंग एवरीबडी, आई एम एम नागमणि, सीआरटी मैथमेटिक्स, केजीबी वालीपुर. अवर टॉपिक नेम इज पेरीमीटर ऑफ रेगुलर शेप्स. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी नो अबाउट पेरीमीटर. पेरीमीटर इज इक्वल टू पेरी प्लस मेर्टन. पेरी मीन्स अराउंड एंड मेर्टन मीन्स मेजर. पेरीमीटर इज द टोटल डिस्टेंस ऑफ ऑल द साइड्स ऑफ ए closed plane figure. Perimeter is equal sum of the lengths of all sides of a closed plane figure. Next, first, what is the perimeter? Perimeter is the distance around a two-dimensional shape, or the measurement of the distance around something, the length of the boundary. Next one, first we find the square of perimeter. First, what is a square? A square has four equal sides and four right angles. Next one, to find the perimeter of a square. Perimeter is equal 4 into sides square formula. For example, find the perimeter of a square whose sides is 12 centimeters. Solution: the perimeter is equal 4 into sides. One side is 12 centimeters. 4 into 12 centimeters, that is equal 48 centimeters. Next one is the regular equilateral triangle. Equilateral triangle, all sides are equal. Total sides, three sides. Perimeter of a equilateral triangle, 3 into one side, that is equal, one side is the 3 centimeters, that is equal 9 centimeter square. Next one is the regular hexagon. Hexagon, 6 sides have. Total sides are equal. Perimeter of a regular hexagon, one side is the 5 centimeter. For example, one side is the 5 centimeters. 6 into 5 centimeters, that is equal to 30 centimeters. Next one is the regular polygons. A regular polygons is a polygon whose sides are all the same lengths and whose angles are all the same. The sum of the angles of a polygon with n sides, where n is 3 or more, next, is 180 degrees into n minus 2 degrees. That is perimeter of some regular shapes. Thank you, madam.